It is the first of this kind to have Desung to be trained in media literacy. And what I feel is like, if Desungs are trained in this kind of media literacy across Bhutan also, it could really help in building up the good society.
We know how to handle with the situations, how to go with the reports, how to make the others to report from the both sides as well.
Inangai dina jongdana ombe chama tobe la dinalula ni dinda chudin dus chambe yuga miga chi nga chi di eshi besoe bala di dinalu ni din di an gatla chudin dus de ni pa lijumbe eshi be mi bachin la di dinalu la anzumbe la ligi fake account la me bala ta ne be khongi anzumbe be gi damodo jase kole nga chi dinale mamra hago sudola.
Very casually, I was just thinking that, yes, whatever we post, it's okay for it. But how people will take in what connotation they will take in, and how they will view in, I've never taken into that considerations. You directly consume it. First of all, you need to really judge it. Like, there are three components, like to balance it, again, to whether the news has bias or not, some vested interest is there or not, and then some fairness is there or not. So including these three components, we can judge the news very properly.
Mam chimna dimidar amso mila ta am sidisulo mam anzmi kole that you so was cuz chimna lo mashara khongi gorin tha khongi bedalo ta wanti chin di khongi be that you so was no mila.
My recommendation goes out to all the youth, since they are literate, they would be easily grabbing the idea of media, and through them they can share it amongst their families and create awareness in the society.
If you manage media very properly, because our news, whatever we feed in, it, if individual of us are careful enough to manage the media, whatever news we feed on to the social media, it will go outside Bhutan also. So people will view, other outsider will view that our country is so beautiful, along with people thinking and their notions. Whatever they put it in the social media, it's done very professionally.
Just now, Bhutan is developing, and it is we consider that it is not that knowledge-based society. So it is very important that every Bhutanese citizen get educated on some kind of a media literacy. Media literate is can be an added advantage to the individual level, or to be it at society, or it is definitely going to benefit after all.